I'm Daniel Ricciardo, and I'm a car mechanic.
Netflix are a real bunch of cunts, aren't they?
Do you want it to be called Daniel to survive?
We'll get back to him.
Just forget the camel toe here.
It's time. We can start drinking now.
Get it, girl.
That's how it starts, ladies.
I just have amazing natural abilities. I'm the epitome of human high performance.
It's ringing. Hi, Chris. How you going?
This is Daniel Ricciardo, Chris.
You look good when you don't, too.
Yeah.
Testing 3-4, nutsack 5-6.
Daniel.
It's not. Who would? That's childish.
I just wanna tickle my scrotum and touch my nutsack.
I'm proud the way that I've left.
Get there.
I carried myself well through this time. I did okay. So that's cool.
Hülkenberg.
Nico Hülkenberg.
Asshole.
How does that one pass?
Looks like he's taking his shit.
Ricciardo wins the Italian Grand Prix for McLaren.
That win, which I've got tattooed here, I'll never forget. I won my first race with Daniel Ricciardo, and I'll be forever grateful.
How are we doing?
It's all your fault.
I got asked this when I was younger. It's like, what do you want to achieve in your career? Like, what do you want people to remember you as? And I was just like, the driver that left it all out there. I felt like I certainly lived up to that. That makes me proud.
For anyone who thought I left, I never left.